myself Karuna Karanchan. My mother aged 79 years. She had a problem of her left knee. Before the surgery, from last 2 weeks, she was not able to walk properly. So I had been to Upasani and had advice from Dr. Tejas Upasani. So he suggested me that her left knee has a problem, so he may go for TCAR. It's on 22nd the surgery was done, and my mom was perfect after the surgery also. The next day also she had a little bit of walking. She had been given discharge on 26th. So after that at home physio and all is going on, and she is walking up properly. Dr. Tejas Upasani had guided us properly on this issue. Actually, he had done my mom's surgery long back, 2012, of right knee. And after all, we didn't go for that. But sir had guided us properly on this issue. And we had taken up that issue, and immediately we had gone for the surgery. So now, after the surgery, my mom is walking properly, not an issue. The rest of things are fine now going on.